co-founder, I'm Samira, co-founder and CFO. So this the company which we started in 2016 by my brother and me. And let me take you through the it's okay.
You can use that also.
Let me introduce you MyCoda. MyCoda is carpooling and bikepooling platform where we connect people based on their road. And MyCoda, we have taken it from MyCoda because we don't want to discriminate anyone saying that, you know, you are a rider or you are a driver or something like that. It is like everyone is everyone's co-traveler. So, and then let me take you through this daily commute scenario. We have taken this distance based on an average. Let's say a person is staying like 10 kilometers away from his office, then it means like he or she has to travel like 20 kilometers every day. And that means like 2 hours of your time just goes into traffic, and you'll be spending like what, 10,000 to 2,000 rupees just on the transportation where you can save on that part. Let me share my story with you guys. Like, I work with Aon as a financial analyst, and I've taken my home like 3 kilometers away because I don't want to get stuck in the traffic. But whereas the commute options I have is like either I have to take cab service provided by the company, or I have to go use the public transport, or I have to go on my own. I don't want to use the other two, so I've taken cab service provided by the company. So though they charge me, I thought it is like ideal way to go. But then my office starts at 7:30, whereas I used to board cab by 6:30, which make no sense to me. And by the time we pick up everyone and go to office, it will be 7:30. So that means my 1 hour just goes into travel, which is of no use to me, and that affects my whole day. Like, then I thought of using other pooling services. And again, the same scenario happened. The added disadvantage of that is like, I won't be knowing any co-passengers that are traveling with me. And then if I want to go with Uber Ola, that costs me so much. So then, so we came up with this idea. So this is the problem that every employee is facing, like when they want to commute. Like, everyone wants to go have comfortable ride and want to start their day fresh, but that they don't have options. So in Bangalore, there are like 77 lakh people who are working, whereas public transport can accommodate only 25 lakhs, and 52 lakh people, either they have to go by their own or they have to take the cab service provided by the company.
Sorry, 77 lakh people are in Bangalore working?
Hey, yeah. Let me finish up this, please.
Oh, okay. Now make note and you can come back.
This 20 lakhs people, they are using carpooling and bike pooling services along with the cab services included. And these 32 lakh people, either they have to go by their own. And in this chunk, 9 lakh people are using like carpooling services, which means 9 lakh rides are happening every day in Bangalore. So there is so much scope here, but people are not using carpooling options just because they don't have better carpooling option which meets all their requirements. Let's say the issues with carpooling which no other application is addressing. So there will be lots of deterring and walking distance, and also user personal information. I don't want to share any personal information with any of the strangers. And light tracking, though they say that they have light tracking, but there won't be any accurate ETA, which means it's more or less like a public transport. You have to go down, wait for the car, and that's like public transport. So here comes MyCoda with the solution, where we give, where we address all these solutions. We just don't want to give a pooling solution. It is more or less like networking solution as well, which no other app is doing. So here what we do is we give you co-travelers based on your interest. We give that right solutions based on your interest, whereas you can choose your own co-travelers. And we give you exact date when that person comes to your destination. And we have this dynamic pricing, again, no other application has. And that is like if you travel with more people, then you pay less. And often we'll save more, which means we are also encouraging networking here. And this way we can take out some vehicles on the road, which reduces the traffic. So other features we have is we have group chat, and group chat, until and unless you accept the request, you won't be able to chat. And only group chat is available, no individual chat. And you can schedule rides, and there is round trip where you are trying to take the trip, then you can do the round trip as well. That is back and forth. And then this, we have instant ride solutions, and also we have a source button where you can add up to 5 emergency contacts when you are in some kind of emergency situation. And we do vehicle verification as soon as you register your vehicle with our platform. And this is the comparison that we have done with our competitors. This is where we stand. We are affordable and we protect your price. And coming to the product, we have used Java as our backend, and we used Google for everything, like maps and for like light tracking and then route maps, area for locations, everything. We have used Google Maps so that our application will be so robust and people won't find, like our consumers who are using, they won't find any issues with that. And then this is our team, he's our CEO. This is the business model that we have. We are taking 10% on every ride amount, and this is the revenue that we have. If there are like 10,000 rides per month, this is the revenue that we generate, taking an average distance of like 10 kilometers. And then these are the office expenses, like operational expenses, I can say. This is the net that we get. And the thing here is, that is the amount that we are trying to reach in 3 months. Because 9 lakh rides are happening every day in Bangalore. And this is the estimate that we have. This is for the next 5 months. We are looking for the marketing investment fund. And